the gift of life. That is what a Chesterfield family is celebrating tonight after they say a police officer leapt into action when their baby stopped breathing in a Chick-fil-A restaurant. Jared Moore took to Facebook to share these photos after he says Officer King saved his daughter's life. Moore says Ava grabbed a French fry without him or his fiance Aishlee seeing. She apparently tried to eat it, but the fry wound up stuck in her throat. Ava's dad said that he tried patting her back, but it didn't work. That's when he says he ran over to Officer King and told him that Ava was not breathing. Officer King was able to dislodge that fry. Ava is now doing just fine.
Completely different outcome. I mean,
but the crazy thing about it is that he wasn't even working. He was on break, and he still did what he had to do to save her life.
Ava's parents say they are thankful, calling Officer King a hero, and she has been smiling ever since, I think.